हेलो बच्चों, लेट अस लुक इन द क्वेश्चन। द क्वेश्चन सेज सिमिलर एक्सपेरिमेंट्स लाइक मिसेलसन्स एंड स्टाल वाज लेट अस लुक इन टू इट। सो द की कंसेप्ट इज द रेप्लिकेशन ऑफ डीएनए इन क्रोमोसोम। लेट अस लुक इन टू इट। द रेप्लिकेशन ऑफ डीएनए इन क्रोमोसोम एक्सपेरिमेंट वॉज कैरीड आउट बाई टेलर इन 1958 along with his colleagues. What he found out that even in the DNA, in the chromosome, when we see the DNA replicates semi-conservatively. Yani ki there will be one parent strand and one new strand in the DNA of the offspring, DNA of offspring, or you can say after the DNA is replicated in the offspring. So this is how this was told by Taylor. And the model organism jis pe ye perform kiya gaya tha experiment, it was Vicia feba. That means feba beans. Now let us answer the question. Similar experiment like Michelson and Stahl. Michelson and Stahl ने जो model organism choose किया था that was E. coli, और generation time के basis पे और cesium chloride gradient formation के basis पे इन्होंने decide किया था कि replication of DNA कैसे होता है. वहीं similar experiment Taylor ने carry out किया along with several other scientists in 1958. The experimental organism was Taylor was Vicia feba. It can be called as experimental organism, या इसको और भी हम दूसरे नाम से बुलाते हैं, which is also called as model organism for that experiment. All right, so we can conclude that option is the right answer. Hope you all understood. All the best.